What's up guys, Apollon here, and in this video I will show you guys top 5 Syria tweaks. So before we start, I would like to say that I am trying very hard by uploading a new video every single day to reach 10,000 subscribers. So if you could support me by subscribing, that would seriously mean world to me. Let's get started. The first tweak is Zentrum. Tweak that increases 3D touch functionality by giving us a quick menu whenever we press on the right edge of the screen, in which we have all your applications from where we can launch it, or if you have a lot of them, you can easily search the specific app by the search bar above. And on the bottom half, you are shown a small task feature. When you can swipe left, you will have music controls, and when you swipe left once more, you will have all your toggles from the control center. It is cool. Secondly, how cool it would be to have two separate accounts on your iPhone. One for you and one for a temporary person who uses for your phone for a little things. Guest mode is a tweak that lets you have another account with a very limited access. Thirdly, weatherboard 2. This is a tweak that I love so much. It gives me different kind of weather conditions on my wallpaper behind home screen and the lock screen. It is like very good wallpaper tweak for free. So you will be getting a rain, a snow, or a lighting, and many others you can choose from the tweak settings. Fourth, haptic feedback. This tweak lets you feel the amazing, that surprisingly good, satisfying vibration that is originated from the haptic engine on the iPhone 6s and above for various reasons. For example, whenever you press the power button, volume buttons, or whenever you type something on the keyboard. Fifth, delete forever. This is a simple Siri tweak that asks you whenever you try to delete a photo from your iPhone, if you want to delete it permanently or send it to the recycle bin just in case your mind is changed. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button as well as the subscribe button for more videos like this. This is Apollon, and I am signing out.